Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars Race Part 43. Yes. I'm getting to the end of this Episode 1 Super Story.
And what are you pointing at?
It's a timer.
Oh. Yeah.
You totally knew what I was pointing at.
I don't know what you're fucking talking about. You suck my dick. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, begin. All right, if y'all remember where I left off, I'm doing this. What the fuck is this, dude? It's like whisker-ass shit. This thing doesn't do anything. I don't think it gives me any money, so I'm missing it somewhere. Missing 50,000.
All right. Somewhere. Where's R2? R2! We're speedrunning this shit, R2.
This doesn't even get high. What frick is there a name for this thing? I feel like there isn't. Do you know what this is?
It's the Kashyyyk things.
Oh, the Wookiees fly this?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that's definitely what that is.
I've never seen this before. So
in the third movie,
I straight up don't remember that. Okay, no, not here. I feel like the fact that I can still force these bothers me, but there's nothing else for me to do with these, right?
Do you have to disassemble the wall?
I hope not. Well, hang on.
What's over in that corner?
Wait, can I even force this one? I don't think I can force this. There was the speeder was in here.
Okay.
Hmm. Okay, so maybe... No, I can force this one. Okay, well, I'll disassemble it, but I don't think that'll give me anything. Yeah, it doesn't look like it'll do anything, so I'm not gonna waste my time with it. For now, I might come back to it in case. Okay, maybe I have to run over the flowers. I feel like if I take a tractor and run over the flowers, it might do something. I can just hear this door opening constantly. Who the fuck is here? Is someone opening this door?
I'm pretty sure there's something with those cars. Like, there's no way that's there. There has to be a reason.
Let me see if driving over the flowers does something. Not with this. Where is that other fucking... Okay, let me try this tractor and see if this will do anything if I run over the flowers. Because, like in the game, you run over carrots and shit happens.
Yeah.
I'll do anything? No.
Maybe try the other flowers.
Yeah, I'll try the flowers in the corner here, because those are a little auspicious.
A little sus.
No, the tractor doesn't do anything.
That's weird. Did you get all the flowers over there? I remember there was one time I collected them and then...
Well, yeah, because it gave me money when the money came out of the ground.
Have you tried every vehicle and stuff?
I believe so. I don't think there's any vehicle I'm missing.
I'm not even kidding you. I remember fucking being so worried about that mission you're doing right there, because that mission is so AIDS.
Yeah. Well, I will try parking it in here, like real nice and gentle. And maybe if pulling these levers close the door... No, the door stays permanently open. I'm going to grab the other one, and I'm going to park it in there, too, just to be safe. I don't want to take any chances. Because I think, both of these vehicles I got in, and, it gave me a money trail, and I followed it.
Right.
So I feel like that's it for it, but I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Okay, now they're both in there, and I pulled the levers, so yeah, they don't do anything. I think those are done.
That's so weird.
I haven't. You know what? I haven't gotten on these yet. There's probably a money thing for these guys. Yep. Okay. This is probably just what I'm missing. I hope.
Would that be some shit?
Get out of my way, speeder. No, this is totally it. Okay. Cool. I'm wrong. Maybe the other one will give me money.
Oh my god.
What's up?
Oh my. Why?
What did you do?
Hold on. Speedrun strats.
Well, this is depressing. I'm 5,000 and so short. I don't know what it is.
Try breaking all the antennas. I know there's like weird antennas that you can shoot.
I believe so. I tried breaking these. I think I did. Yeah, don't break.
I didn't die. I didn't die again.
Alright, let's see.
I've made this jump before, bro.
Alright, let me... Is this a waste of my time? Doesn't go any farther.
Is this a waste of my time in increasing my deaths? Absolutely.
but it must be done anyways.
That was good.
Okay, so that doesn't do anything anymore at all. It just pushes the other way and does nothing. What else could I be missing? Right. Do I get stuff for killing these guys? I don't think so. No, I can't even. Can't even kill them. Let's see, make sure you're done. Yep. I don't think I can blow these up. Let me try with a bomb. Nope. Those don't blow. I believe I've done everything here. Yes. I already checked that antenna. That doesn't do anything. Okay, I did the Lego. Let me check and see if I missed any money in here. That'd be funny.
That'd be some shit. Can you break it?
No, I had to. This one I had to build.
Oh, okay.
There's no money in here. I've scoured this building here. Wait, did these break? Nope. Is this the house that teleports away? Yeah. Fucking Harry Potter style for no reason.
Yeah, right. It's so weird.
It is weird. Stop getting stuck, dude. Alright. Okay, moving these guys. Oh, she's stuck too. What the fuck?
What? Alright.
I'm definitely missing something, but Lord.
What's no. that?
What's what?
That tower thing.
This thing?
Yeah.
This had the rest of that one whisker spaceship on it.
It.
It also had like 1,000 on it. Something to collect in here, right? No.
Sort of random flowers in random locations. That tends to happen a lot.
Yeah. Wait, what is... Not enough. I don't know how that... I missed that, though. Alright. This doesn't break. I tried. Try again. Okay. I mean, you're going to have to watch this so that you fucking do this and you know so you don't waste as much time.
Yeah, I know.
What am I missing?
I'm not freaking whiz kid. I probably will miss exactly the same shit you do, so.
Yeah, right. Unless you remember specifically, but. Is there like a thing with a sprinkler that I have to do, maybe? Or like.
There's probably a random flower. Dude, those things are so stupid. I remember that got me a couple times, too. Random flowers.
I did get money for this. Yeah, so I don't think there's anything.
There might be some in other areas.
Like one that I just need to build somewhere. Because it's just like a little stud. I mean, it's such a weird amount of money, too. It's not like an exact 1,000.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah, so it's some little bitch shit that I missed. I mean, the camera angle won't let me see anything over there, so I don't think there's anything there. Why am I R2? I need to be gonk. He's the fastest. I've only spent 20 minutes on this. I'm not seeing any.
Would that be some shit?
Flowers.
Alright, you can die. You can also die, thank you.
These have all been built.
I think you just tried disassembling those, honestly. I mean, it's really stupid, but, like, it. At that point, I mean, that's what I would try.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
It doesn't sound right, but, I mean, I just don't see. I mean, I'm looking at your screen, and I'm not seeing any.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing any, like.
Anything that stands out.
Did you get it all the way? Did you get the money for it?
Yeah, I got money for it. It wasn't a lot of money compared to some of the other stuff, but it was money that came like straight out of the middle of it. I wonder if those trees.
You did move the yellow back. You did move that yellow one back. In the middle.
No, I did. Because it was an EVA, that one doesn't start there. Because it. Okay.
Okay.
How did that happen? All right.
That's not. Alright, all I have left is Darth Maul.
There's nothing over there.
It's gotta be with those cars, man. I always remember those cars giving me AIDS.
What else could they do? Is there something with the building that I'm missing that I have that makes the cars functional? Because the back of the building is completely open. Like, I can just walk through this with any vehicle. So it leads me to believe that it means nothing. What?
Try switching sides with them.
Do you see that? Oh.
Won't that be some shit? You get stuck.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I'll try switching sides.
I mean, I'm just trying to help. I don't. No. I really don't fucking know.
Oh, shit. All
right. Wouldn't that be the stupidest thing?
But yeah, there's like no color indication. So if that were the case, nothing... that would be awful. Like they'd just expect you to fail that. Yeah. Nothing.
Hmm.
These levers can still be pulled, but they don't do anything.
Is there identical cars somewhere?
No, the only identical things are the animals. This is this tractor, and then there's that thing, a little buggy car. And then there's the two, like, Tauntaun things. There's that Whiskermobile.
Mm.
And that's it. Those two vehicles are the only two that are the same type of vehicle. Maybe I park them there? Let me try parking them there. In the other building with two parking spots. Maybe right here is the answer. No, they don't fit, so. There's that. Good God.
Just look it up, honestly.
Can I break those trees over there? Let me try that. That'd be interesting.
I wish I could be cool like Queer Guns Jin.
Okay, where is the ATST place? I feel like even if I look it up, I won't know what I've missed. Because it's such a small amount of money. No, bullets don't go past that. These don't break. Randomly. I shot randomly before and it gave me some shit. Maybe walking over those don't do anything.
Hmm.
Magic house doesn't break. The gonk finally got unstuck. So good for me. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to look at it. I definitely don't want to spend the whole episode here and then, like, not finish it.
Yeah, I would just look it up. See if there's, like, if it's with the cars or there's anything just really stupid. That...
Yeah. All right, let's see. Complete Saga. Lego City Tutorial.
Okay, well, freaking balls. Stop. Get out of here. All right.
Pause it so my timer doesn't run long. Longer than 30 minutes. All right. Yep, get started already, please. Tell me you skipped this. Okay. Nothing out of the ordinary there. Those are all broken. This video is 15 minutes long. I don't have that much time. So I really don't know. I just have to look at, see if he does something with the vehicles. I need to do something with the vehicles first. Because I broke all the houses and whatever, and I forced them all. Did that thing. Killed all the womp rats. There's none of those left. Maybe I have to make sure all the... I think I've killed every single person, but I'll have to double check. Okay, he's good. Okay, he hasn't done the vehicles yet. Do the vehicles. Gets in the tractor. Let's make sure he doesn't do anything else with the tractor.
Why would you do that?
No, he just gets the money and then gets out of the vehicle with that one.
I'm just really curious.
So am I. I'd like to be done with it. Does that.
So Sean's looking up a video right now, just in case y'all are curious. I'm just finishing up Super Story 1 here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I built those flowers. Just going to double check. Yeah, those are there. Built those ones. Did all this with the building, broke those trees. Is there money in the tower, maybe?
Dun dun!
reinforce the windows. Okay, there's nothing in there. Got the money up top. Did that. Forced it out. Is riding it do anything? I mean, nothing I saw.
Mm-hmm. All right. Oh no, a blue coin.
Gets all the flowers here. What? Oh, okay.
Got it. All right, Super Story episode 1 completed.
Congrats. Struggling to find the last flower there. Because there's no indication. Yeah, he gets those. And that's it. Nothing special there. Does the house. Yep. Does the tiny house. Nothing weird. Does the tree house.
Yeah, I have no idea.
And I'm almost through with the level.
So how are you guys doing today?
Close that up. Goes to the wizard house.
Probably really boring watching his screen doing nothing in my cutscene.
Yeah, it has no audio.
I'll make the audio. La 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 la.
Let's not
la,
do that.
La la la.
Right, he gets in this car. He's in one of the cars. He gets in the car. He does the money trail. And then what? Does he do anything with it afterwards? Is the question.
So oh, God. Okay. Super Story from Phantom Menace complete.
It's a really big money trail. He doesn't park it or anything. Let's see. He's blowing shit up. Brings the other vehicle. He's going to do that money trail. And then just leaves it.
God, 3,270 is how much you're missing.
Yeah.
Such a
it's a stupid amount. Jinx. Okay, then he uses this car.
I've completely 100%ed Phantom Menace now.
Nice.
Alright, let's do a time trial. Ah, I don't know which one I want to do though.
Got it, man. Right, and the Tauntaun leaves a trail. He does the Tauntaun trail.
That mission sounds awful. That mission sounds awful. That mission... They all sound awful. Alright.
And then he does Lego, looks like.
You know what? No, I know what I'm going to do.
Lego's pretty easy.
I'll go back to the...
There's the O.
Dun dun dun.
Let's see. No, I'm pretty sure.
Alright.
This guy's struggling to get the last one with Lego. This guy's struggling to get the Lego thing right. Okay, you know what? I think I know what it is.
What?
I think I did the G wrong. In Lego is what I think I did. I think I put it in the wrong spot and I couldn't tell.
And you just disassembled the whole thing.
Yep, well.
Isn't that fun?
So I think it goes like this. There we go, that's the money. Alright, now I believe. Please, alright. Cool!
That's such a silly one.
Yeah.
That's so unfortunate.
Alright. Done with that, though. Huzzah. God bless. Only took me 30 minutes. Still 11 minutes left on the
clock. I didn't die. No.
Come on, man. Even I didn't die to that level.
I kind of just rushed off and
yeah.
Died.
You're going... Not waiting for the camera. It's not like you have anything to worry about. What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. I got back up. That's all that matters. That's all that matters, Sean.
I see. All right.
And then
honestly,
I don't have enough time for this, but I really want to try fucking Newtown. I don't know what that
try
is.
It. You got 10 minutes, I believe.
All right. Let's take a look. Let's take a look at what this is. Newtown. Is it just? I'm pretty sure it's just Lego City, but fucking bigger. Is my guess. That's what my guess is. Wow.
Wow. It's almost like you're right.
I don't know if it's bigger. It's just a newer version.
Well, I don't know if trying it's worth your time. You probably don't. You probably will do the whole thing and then.
Yeah.
I mean, we can always put the episode longer, too,
if you want. No, there's no point to that. I'll just do it later. I'm not gonna beg for mercy or anything. It's not like I'm that far behind that I need pity points or anything. Excuse me.
I've been burping so much recently. I used to never burp, and now I do it all the time. Maybe I've just lost my manners.
Very possible.
You live with me. You slowly start losing them when you live with me.
Well, I'm not going to leave my socks all over the floor. That's just...
The way I see it is just like, who cares? It's bodily functions.
Yeah, right.
I understand that it's gross, but it's considerate to do in front of, in public, but you're in the comfort of your own home.
I own every extra...
Way I see it, I'm farting wherever I want to fart.
I've purchased every gold brick and every character.
So I did that mission. You were right, though. With extras, that mission is...
Yeah, it's not even a... Oh, no, my controller batteries.
It's a good thing we have 9 minutes left, and it shouldn't die. Remember that one time it was like, oh, no, your controller battery's dead instantly.
I forgot about the hints that you have to buy.
Is that a thing?
Yeah. It's that this guy right here.
Huh. Probably should go do that real quick.
89% now. Don't.
I went in the trailers again.
Nice. See if there's anything outside that I'm missing. I can't build that. What is this?
First person to build that is the winner. Just kidding.
I mean, you have to get all gold bricks for it, so.
Well, yeah, but gold bricks isn't 100% because the challenge is
no, I know.
Gold bricks.
Just whoever gets there, it's a lot closer. All right, so this was pointless. Let's see.
Actually, gold bricks were. Close, aren't we? Where are you at?
I'm not as close as you. I'm like at 130. Oh, never mind. I'm closer than you are.
I was going to say, you've gone away. You just have Newtown. That's it.
Shit, you're right. Yeah.
And then the challenges. I have to do 3 bonuses, and then I have to do the remaining challenges.
Both 2-player arcade. Do we have to do this?
No.
No, okay.
That's just to fight your friends.
I was going to say, I got really fucking scared. It's like, what the hell is that?
All right, All right,
what can I do?
I'll do the Darth Vader thing.
I think I did all these levels. Yeah, the Darth Vader thing is really short. You can do that in 7 minutes. I don't know what to do, to be honest. I don't know what I can do.
You can try one of the shorter missions. You can try one of the challenges. In episode three. Yeah, because have you done one of them?
Yeah.
Which one did you do?
Probably the first one, if any of them.
Yeah. Try Darth Vader. That one's a short-ish mission.
Well, Grievous would be easy, too. Let's do Grievous.
You know what? That's even better. Alright, I'll do this one.
Alright, I should have picked Boba Fett. Damn. Boba Fett's... Having a jetpack character is really nice. That's okay. Alright, fuck you, Grievous. I don't need you. Okay, let's see. Anything over here? No siree, Bob.
You're not on challenge, bro.
You're right. How did I mess that up?
I was like, there should be money. I was so confused. I was like,
think about what? It. Alright. Let's try it one more time. This is a race, by the way, if you guys didn't know. Because I didn't, apparently.
Part 43. Wait, this is a race?
Wait a minute.
What are we doing here?
Why are we still here?
Okay, that's funny.
Just a suburb.
Well, now you can pick a Boba Fett.
You're right. Let's do that instead of what I was about to do, which is pick not Boba Fett. Well, having a ghost character is better, though. And it gave me R2, so it's fine.
You don't have to fight Grievous.
Yeah, but Grievous will attack you still, so... He'll ignore you entirely if you're a ghost. If you're a ghosty boy. Alright, now let's check over here.
Oh, wait, I don't have a... He doesn't have a gun. He has a carrot. Yeah, this is like a really, like, chill, cool kind of idea.
Leave me alone. Alright. Who the fuck this guy is?
Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up.
Blow this. Oh god. How so? How'd you do it?
I did it. I don't know how, but I did it.
Good job.
Good job.
Anything in here?
No. I like how they walk so casually.
Yeah, I know.
Because I'm freaking C-3PO.
Which oh, yeah, I don't have balls. I was like, why am I not going over this, but I don't have the fucking force thing. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I did that. That was pointless. All right. 5 minutes, plenty of time.
That's
right?
A suicide.
Nice. It's pretty badass.
I know. Suicide is, in you fact. Have
to beat him up badass. Just a little bit. Yeah, I hit him once and he fucking went out.
Hit him once and he went out.
R2D2. Okay, thanks, game. See that shit? See how I got fucking robbed?
I did not see.
Well, you should have. Okay, does this blow up?
I'm confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
You and me both, kid. You and me both.
Well, that was completely pointless.
Nice. It's the best kind. It's the best kind of points. Yeah. 4 minutes. Can I do this in 4 minutes? I'm gonna try my damnedest.
Get her!
Look how even Grievous doesn't shoot or attack droids even though he's a robot. I feel like he should not care. Oh, god damn it. Can you go over this?
I mean, I guess.
Alright. 6, or 7, sorry. 8. Let's check to see. I hope there's 2 in this building.
There is.
Well, thanks. Thanks for that vote of confidence. Is it in there?
Yeah, there's one in there, and then there's one somewhere in the room.
Freaking stupid-ass bombs.
Yeah, right.
I did this when I was invulnerable, so I didn't care about it.
Well, do you say that after you get this thing, do you want to... we should call the episode, because I don't think we're
calling it early?
Yeah, just because I don't think either of us can...
All right.
Theoretically start anything else?
I'm going to... I think I bought everything, so... Wow.
What is happening?
Zoomed into Dooku's chest and then went into his body. What else would have happened?
Beautiful.
Look at all this money I need.
Yes. Have you bought whatever yet?
Times 10?
Yeah.
Pretty sure. Maybe not. Pretty sure.
Probably find out.
I mean, yeah. Right?
I mean, yeah.
So... I think if I haven't, I still don't think I have enough money for it. Technically, I think it's like 25 million if I haven't bought it.
It's 20 million, yeah.
Yeah. So I'm like a little bit short. Let's see. No, I have it.
Okay.
I've purchased everything. All right. Master. Well, it's been fun.
Thank you guys for watching part 43. The only reason we're cutting it early is because there's really not anything. Because all the things that we have left, at least for me, are very time consuming.
And this is the end of the session, so there's no point.
So we explained the session. I don't know why I was able to explain it. All right. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in part 44.